Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy Mark Uzi Vert. I'm here with another video. If this is your first time watching my video, hit the subscribe button. I got 95 subscribers. Like, I really want 100. Yeah, I want it. So, as I can tell from the title, it's a 6-month update on my hair. It's the 25th, so I ain't recorded since I did my ex video. But if you ain't look at my ex video, it's confirmed that he's actually dead now. So, yeah. RPX. So, I'm not about to get emotional. But as you can tell, you can't tell. Like, I kept up with months. I just didn't do like month updates until like 2 months ago. But you've been watching my videos from the first beginning. You can tell your boy came a long way. Yeah. So, I have my dreads for 6 months now officially. Started 25th of January with a towel. And this one man now. I know it's not that long, but I started my hair about this damn long. So yeah. Passes my eyebrow. So you got 360. It's the front. Side. Most of them block. I got some areas that ain't locking, like towards the bottom. They're like fat and puffy. Just starting locked up. I go to sleep, man. I don't want to do that. Wake up. Do this. Separate my front. Go about my day. This one trying to hang. Yeah. But, I'm too far from the camera. But, yeah, it's not really. It's not hard. I mean, like, with dreads, like, from my experience, the first 3 months gonna be hell. Because, like, you're gonna be trying to let your junk, like, knot up without coming loose. But after that, I mean, it's pretty much simple. I mean, like, after you get that first month out of the way, like, basically, you towel rub or higher, you get your dreads done. And once you get, this part right here to lock up or start to lock up, it's easier from there on out. It was easy as hell. Because, I mean, I know y'all boy probably saying, why the fuck this nigga got a damn line? Nigga, I look horrible. I look homeless. Yeah. But, school out, and I done said I ain't getting a line up all summer. I'm actually getting a haircut either Wednesday or Thursday, come on to the water park Friday. Might do a vlog. I might. Bill get 5 likes, do a vlog. Cool. But, might make this video long. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Welcome to Uzi Gang, all our gang shit. Yeah, Uzi Gang. But you already know your boy out. You already know my slogan. Be humble, be blessed, stay safe. Yeah. And before I go, I got this little thing I'm trying to do called peace and positivity. After my boy X died, it touched me in a weird way. Like, I wasn't a negative person. I was like I ain't really had a lot of friends. I mean, but no, I ain't like, I hung out with people, but I ain't really like associated with people. Like, only time you would see me is during school. I ain't to no parties, I ain't in the house. I was always in the house in the backyard. You either see me at the court or at school, but I don't go to parties or nothing. I don't believe in that joke. But not about to like be. I'm still gonna be antisocial. I'm not gonna fool like people. It's just me. I don't like being. But I'm actually trying to start something. Cause there's a lot of kids out there that like feel bad about themselves, like they don't feel good enough for this world, or want to kill themselves with some junk. So for all my true subscribers, like if you really rock with me, you never know who life you might save. You never know. You never know who life you might save. And you, whenever you post a picture on Facebook, Instagram, Snap, please hashtag peace and positivity. If you follow, if you friends with me on Facebook and you be watching my day, you see I be posting one good positive thing about somebody every day. I just talk in general. It's not about a certain somebody. You just never know. Whoever watching that video might put a bullet in their head, and you never know, the video might change their life. But for real, like the bullying shit, all that shit need to stop. People been coming to me like with positive feedback. They say, "Yo, Shamar, you doing a good thing." This is not an official thing. I just be posting videos. Telling people it's okay, it'll be alright. I mean, positive feedback about everybody, like mostly everybody. They be telling me, Shamar, you're doing a good thing. Keep that mindset, keep all that. I'm not trying to be no world changer, but I just want the world to change. And that's all. People want to fight, kill for no reason. I believe in fight. Yeah, I believe in fight. Shooting junk, all that, they got to stop. Really doing that bullying shit corny. It's okay to joke around, but that like dead ass bullying, like yeah, every type day shit just to get a couple people to laugh, that shit ain't cool. That's when that person go home, kill themselves, or hurt other people. Y'all boy Mark was the work y'all out. I mean, y'all, not y'all out, I'm out. And boy Mark was the work out, y'all know my slogan. Be humble, stay safe, we out.